believe he's currently living as a hermit in Lumbridge Swamp. He has a little shack in the southwest of the swamps. He's not a strange guy at all then. Exit the graveyard through the south gate to reach the swamp. I'm sure if you told him that I sent you, he'd be willing to help. My name is Father Eric, by the way. Pleased to meet you. Likewise. Take care traveling through the swamps. I've heard they can be quite dangerous. I will, thanks. Okay. We'll get off to go and meet his little hermit buddy. Beardy. Probably a beardy man living in a shack. He's probably not going to be very happy to see us. I'll just see if I can see it on the map. Yep, there you go. That's the only shack I see. Well, maybe that. It's got something in it though. I'll be running past that one anyway, so I'll check. Possess your house. No, I'm not gonna say that. Or maybe I should. Oh, let's go for it. I've come to repossess your house. Under what grounds? I don't know, I just wanted this house. Oh, go away. Stop wasting my time. Okay, let's chat to him properly now. Father Eric sent me to talk to you. I suppose I'd better talk to you then. What problems has he got himself into this time? He's got a ghost haunting his graveyard. Oh, the silly fool. I lived down for just 5 months and already he can't manage. Not long at all. Sorry. Well, I can't go back and exercise it. I vowed not to leave this place until I had done a full 2 years of prayer and meditation. Tell you what I can do though. Take this amulet. Father, I hand you the amulet. It is an amulet of ghost speak. So called because when you wear it you can speak to ghosts. A lot of ghosts are doomed to be ghosts because they have left some important task uncompleted. Maybe if you know what this task is, you can get rid of the ghosts. The ghost. I'm not making any guarantees, mind you, but it is the best I can do right now. Thank you. I'll give it a try. Okay, so how do we actually find this ghost? Has he got a picture of himself? I suppose. There's no stronghold. It's in the northwest of the continent, a long way away. You should visit us sometime. The food's great and the company's delightful. I'll try and make time for it. Sounds like a nice place. Well, it's full of gnomes. How much nicer could it be? Yeah, you're not very useful, are you, mate? No. I need a skull, not a quest. Maybe the guy in the basement. Oh no, I didn't actually talk to that bark face guy, did I? Scott. first Fallout game. I don't know if there's any side quests in that though. I'm pretty sure there would be. But I mean, it's that old, maybe it's just all the main story quest. I don't want to go through the whole game. I'd rather do some more chilled out side quests than the not so relaxing main quest line. We'll see. I was also thinking of doing some settlement building in Fallout 4. There's some mods for more items and stuff. Anyway, I'll put this score back in here. So, do we just use that on the coffin? Yeah, okay. Release, thank you, stranger. It whizzes off into the water. It's a bit odd. Okay, we get one quest point, 1,125.